a mask on the bus and then not at school.
Okay, we have a Mr. Leslie's motion at hand for a roll call vote. Let's go with roll call vote on Mr. Leslie's motion.
Chairman, can you please repeat the motion, please?
Dr. Lambert, please repeat.
I can repeat the motion.
Oh, Ms. Gillespie.
I would like to make a motion in accordance with the new executive order effective January 24, 2022, that masks and face coverings be parental choice and optional for all students at Spokane County Public Schools.
Dr. Daniel.
Well, I appreciate the tentative motion, but I think that's already, we're already going to be doing that anyway. So, yes.
Michelle?
Really no.
Hold on.